Okay, everybody. Hello. Hi. Hi, Nicole from Colorado. Yeah.
She's laughing.
We are BUFFCHIQ. We're gonna play a little set for you, and then we'll see some other bands. It's our first show. So.
One, two.
That was the first time playing bass and singing at the same time. In front of the crowd. Thank you for being so kind.
Alright.
Come on,
thank you.
journey about writing my own personal songs, and at the end of last year when I started therapy. So this is the first song I ever wrote on bass and put together, and these two are lovely enough to learn it and help me through this journey. So it's a little bit of a slow one. So. So politely, I know the right little things to say to get on the good side of the world. But I can't say that you're so poetic, and I'm struggling to find my voice again. Thank you. That one's called Poetic. Anyone who is a middle child. I am a middle child, so this one's for you. I'm not afraid to be. BuffChick. I have an Instagram. It's at BuffChic. So that's how you spell it, BuffChic. Hi, Em. With a Q at the end. Short for Buffalo Chicken, for those of you that are fans. All right, please indulge me in a cover. I heard the song on the radio, and I was just like, maybe I can learn it. So I did. Everybody, I have one more for you. I have no merch, so great.
Not yet.
So this next one is just about living in delusion. Gen Zers taught me the word delulu on TikTok, so that's what it's called, delulu.
Go on, up.
Come on. One, two, and.
Thank you. Keith Monger is next.